Other news, a special investigation team of Goa police today reached Delhi to quiz Tehelka editor Tarun Tejpal, who has been charged with sexually assaulting a woman colleague. The team will also be trying to meet the victim and get an independent statement from her.
Shama Chaudhary has shared documents requested by the Goa police and says that she will continue to assist with the investigation. Sources have also said that the Goa police has asked Shama Chaudhary to submit her laptop, iPad and the computer hard disk in addition to documents submitted by her. The founder editor of Tehelka, Tarun Tejpal, had allegedly sexually assaulted a woman journalist during the magazine's Think Festival in Goa 2 weeks ago. The Goa police, which is probing the case, has said that there was no CCTV camera inside the elevator of the five-star hotel where the incident allegedly took place. Meanwhile, the former editor-in-chief, who could face arrest on charges of rapes, wrote a letter to the woman journalist. NDTV has accessed the letter, which was sent to her on the 19th of this month. In the letter, Tejpal clearly admits forced sexual liaison with the girl twice. The letter says, and I quote, "It wrenches me beyond describing, therefore, to accept that I have violated that long-standing relationship of trust and respect between us. I apologize unconditionally for the shameful lapse of judgment that led me to attempt a sexual liaison with you on two occasions, on 7 November and 8 November 2013, despite your clear reluctance that you did not want such attention from me. I know you feel I used my position as editor at Tehelka to force my attention on you. I acknowledge that I did at one point say to your contention that I was your boss. That makes it simpler. But I retracted that, saying I withdraw that straight away. No relationship of mine has anything at all ever to do with that."
देखिए, मैं आपको फिलहाल सिर्फ इतना बता पाऊंगा कि गोवा पुलिस की टीम ने अपना जांच का कार्य शुरू कर दिया है, इन्वेस्टिगेशन शुरू कर दिया है। अब इन्वेस्टिगेशन में जो भी आगे की कार्रवाई होगी उसके बारे में अभी बात करना उचित नहीं है। इन्वेस्टिगेशन एक बेहद लेंथी प्रोसेस है, बेहद कॉम्प्लिकेटेड प्रोसेस है, तो उसके बारे में कुछ भी एंटिसिपेट करना या कुछ भी गैस वर्क करना मेरे ख्याल से ठीक नहीं है। तो जैसा भी होगा बताने के लायक उचित समय पर हम आपको जरूर बताएंगे।
Now in a statement yesterday, Tejpal said he would cooperate fully, while Shoma Chaudhary said this morning that the complete story was still not out.
There is a difference between me going to the police and initiating a case that my colleague may not want voluntarily. Difference between the state initiating a case, with which I will of course cooperate and I have been cooperating, and the information in the media is wrong. Right now I'm going to meet the police, and yesterday I have already sent the information the police needs, and I had sent a mail earlier in the morning to them that I will be sending stuff, but I was talking to the media yesterday, as surely it's on public record. So I'm just saying there's a lot of wrong information floating around over there. Do listen to what I'm saying and look at the factuality and chronology of what I'm saying.
What,
sir? If I'm accused of destruction of evidence, which is not the case, as again and again I'm telling you the public record will show, it'll play itself out, the law will take its course. I cannot possibly at this moment be giving you evidence of that. I've already said on public record that getting editor to step down or an unconditional apology, despite the fact that there is a different version, is not destruction of evidence.
Law should take its own course, and whatever needs to be done should be done expeditiously.
जैसे इन्वेस्टिगेशन हो रहा है वैसे ही होना चाहिए। इट कुड बी एनीबडी। को पॉलिटिकल इश्यू बनाना नहीं चाहिए।
इट इज नॉट कॉन्ट्ररी टू द मैनरिज्म इन विच कांग्रेस हैज कंडक्टेड इट्स बिजनेस, स्पेशली व्हेन इट इज रिलेटेड टू देयर ओन एंड देयर सरोगेट्स। एंड तेजपाल, तरुण तेजपाल और तहलका इज नथिंग बट अ सरोगेट ऑफ द कांग्रेस पार्टी।
महिला के शोषण, यौन उत्पीड़न और टीका टिप्पणी समेत उनकी निजता का हनन, ये सारे यौन उत्पीड़न के मामले हैं। चाहे अमित शाह की निगरानी हो, चाहे तरुण तेजपाल की छेड़छाड़ हो, चाहे किसी सुप्रीम कोर्ट के रिटायर्ड जज की लड़की के साथ की गई अभद्रता हो, ये सब नारी उत्पीड़न में आती हैं। और निर्भया बलात्कार कांड के बाद समूचे देश की जो संवेदनाएं जगी थी, मैं चाहता हूं श्री अमित शाह, जो जज हैं भूतपूर्व सुप्रीम कोर्ट के, वो और तरुण तेजपाल, तीनों के विरुद्ध जो है सख्त धाराओं में कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए।
Questions are being raised over why Shoma Chaudhary chose to treat it like an internal matter instead of reporting it to the police.
Why did the Goa police need to take suo motu cognizance of this issue, and why did not Shoma Chaudhary go ahead and file an FIR?
Even the belated move to set up an internal probe panel coming in for severe criticism.
The version of this young girl, young journalist, is the version. That's what the whole basis of FIR, and the version has been proved by whatever evidence Goa police has collected. Otherwise, there was no question of any FIR. Now it is, why is he hiding?
The glaring lapses in Tehelka's response to the sexual assault by Tejpal on a junior colleague, leading to murmurs of a cover-up.